The following contest is a special 3-on-2 handicap match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, representing Evolution at a combined weight of 792 pounds, Nature Boy Ric Flair, Batista, and the Intercontinental Champion, Randy Orton.
Well, this is quite a triumphant. Three of the four members of Evolution in this match. A 3-on-2 handicap tag team matchup.
Well, JR, I can just say, I don't think I've ever seen The Rock as fired up as he was just a few minutes ago. And he was trying his best to get Mick Foley pumped up. And let me tell you something, here's the buzz killer for him right here. Evolution, and these guys have never looked better.
Randy Orton, the Intercontinental Champion, the Legend Killer, has made it so personal with Mick Foley. It's about to come to the crescendo.
Tag out Rick. In order, Batista in there quick.
And Flair backpedaling quickly, the veteran Ric Flair.
16-time world champion Wisely makes the tag, and Foley wants in. Foley wants to settle this issue with the legend killer Randy Orton here and now.
Foley has suffered too many hits to the head. Stay out. Stay out, Mick. Stay down.
I love it, Orton taking it.
It's a little mind game. Look at this. He's setting him up. Wait a minute.
The setup hasn't occurred yet.
It will get
right hands by Foley. And look out! Randy Orton getting close to our SmackDown colleagues. Taz and Michael Cole, another knockdown by Mick Foley on Randy Orton.
Come on, Randy Orton, pick Foley up, throw him on Michael Cole. That'll be great, look out!
And Foley, the elbow, the lateral press by Mick Foley. Foley at his lowest game weight, perhaps in 10 years at 285. 50 pounds lighter than the last time we saw him 4 years ago in the ring, and Orton tied up to that proverbial tree of woe.
Oh, what's Foley got on his mind?
Tag made, The Rock gets the tag. Foley gets a little, Foley taking advantage after making the tag. And The Rock now,
Hey!
I want to believe that was around the waistline.
I think that was a little south of the waistline. Rock's walking tall, and now Randy Orton's walking funny. Oh, there you go.
Hard shot there by Orton. And Brock counters from the back of the clothesline. The great one, knocking down Randy Orton, the Intercontinental Champion, in this two-on-three handicap tag match at WrestleMania 20. And a cheap shot by Flair on the outside.
No!
And The Rock.
Two cheap shots.
Rock retaliates, Flair and Batista. Trying to lay the smackdown on Randy Orton. Low bridge, Batista putting that bottom, the top rope down, and Rock went right down the second floor.
Look out, Rock!
And Batista showing that power at 6'6", 320 pounds or so. And as we said earlier, the referee had regained control. Well, he's lost it again.
Yes, he has.
Rock hammered on the outside. Orton Wisely throwing him back in, and Batista's a difference maker.
Check this out. Batista pull the rope down on The Rock.
And now Batista gets the tag. It's Batista and The Rock. And The Rock, 6'4", 270. And he looks small compared to this animal, Batista. And The Rock is not a small man.
Oh, no, he's not.
And
watch it. Laying the smack down on Batista. That one.
Batista reverse elbow. Quickly looking for a cover and finds one, but doesn't find three. Tag made, the nature of it. Bear the right hand. That right hand found its way easily into the abdomen of The Rock. No doubt that The Rock, a lifelong fan. You can hear that. Threw that down in Times Square.
Oh, that was a classic.
Hard shot. But the player was a. Had to be an influence on The Rock, the man. He's paying the price now. Is The Rock. Those chops.
Yeah, we like it. Get a nature boy. Come on, Jerry. There's the strut.
There's the nature boy strut. The car almost beheaded by The Rock. There. Trying to gain an advantage here. Get back in an offensive position. And Flair.
Oh, no. Don't try this, Rick. It has never worked in all the years I've known you.
Flair going to the top.
Oh.
Man coming down.
He's still out for about 3,000.
Awkward way, Flair landing on that left hip. And Flair now quickly again showing his intelligence, his ring sense, making the tag. And this is, I think, business just picked up for Revolution.
Yes, sir.
You just look at the size and the dominating abilities of this Batista, who has unlimited physical potential.
Get him out of the corner. Get him out.
You think that right now, right at this very moment, Rock wishes he was back in Hollywood, sitting in one of those big plush trailers on a set of some movie like Walking Tall? Don't you think he wishes he was there?
That's not The Rock I know. Oh, that's The Rock I know right there.
I bet Rock wishes he had never picked up that phone when Mick Foley called him.
And there's the tag, I think. Yes. Foley gets the tag. Mick Foley in and hammering away at Batista. Batista now reeling from right hands. Mick Foley's offense has been all high impact. The brawler, Foley, looking for Orton. Orton running like a scalded dog away from Mick Foley there. And Foley going for an AT.
Way too hard for Foley. Look out here.
Batista just too strong. Batista just overpowered Mick Foley.
What do you expect? Look at the two of those guys.
Foley turning the table. Hard right hand. Mick Foley, that great fighting heart. His great.
Come on, Batista!
Unmatched passion of Mick Foley. And Batista, oh man. Getting run over by a New York City cab.
Look at Foley, doesn't know where he's at.
And Batista. Boy, I don't know. I thought Batista might have gone for a cover there. He wants to punish Foley some more.
Then you want to give Orton the opportunity. Oh, no way!
Foley
referee, get out here!
And barrel that knee as Foley was trying to tuck Orton. Barrel that knee on Mick Foley. There's no love lost, I can tell you. If you read any of Mick Foley's books between Flair and Foley. Years away from the ring.
Well, he just got reintroduced to the ring quickly, didn't he?
Man, that is.
Watch this.
That is just a devastating.
Listen.
Those are kneecaps. You think we're in an episode of The Sopranos here?
Those were kneecaps.
Kneecaps being broken. There's a cover by Orton and Orton. Oh, man. Can you imagine how hard Orton will be to live with if he is able to score the deciding ball in this match and it be on Foley?
Don't you think that's exactly what's going to happen? Come on, I mean, it's destiny.
Come on, get in the ring.
Performed by Randy Orton, the Rock.
Oh, the Rock's bleeding. He's hurt. This is probably nothing compared to what Foley's going to look like.
Back made Flair in. Orton will step out. Flair working on those knees. Flair, the master of the figure four leg lock. The chop knocking down Mick Foley after Foley's kneecaps may have been shattered in the blue steel ring steps.
Now, finally, Flair gets to do the uninterrupted strut.
Oh, a hard, loud shot right through that shirt. And Foley trying to fight back, and is. And so is Flair. Rick Flair and Mick Foley, two of the great legends. And look at Flair holding onto that ankle, preventing Foley from making a tag. Another great veteran move by Rick Flair. And Randy Orton with a hair of the head. And now to a camel clutch.
Why should anybody care? Just pull Foley's hair out. I remember when he used to pull his own hair out. Look at this crowd behind their hometown boy.
Foley, as we said, a Rock looking on as a teenager growing up in Long Island. There's a hitchhike to the Garden to watch the WWE superstars. We've documented his story. He was here the night that Jimmy Snuka walked off the cage onto Hall of Famer Don Morocco.
And he was wearing that exact same shirt that night.
I don't think so.
I think he was.
They're trying to fight back up. You got to wonder what kind of stamina Foley's going to have, even though his playing weight is down. It's been 4 years since he's been in the ring. Foley going the elbows. Nothing not cute about Foley, but Randy Orton young. And in racehorse-like condition, tags in this big animal, Batista.
Get it up!
Well, it's just a numbers game, JR. You do the math. Even you can figure this out. Three is more than two, right?
Absolutely. Well, I can do my cipher. Don't worry about that.
Oh, look at these. Look at this.
Foley trying to cover up here.
Smash his face in.
Man, over. Hard. Bites him.
Knocks some more teeth out. Sakes. Oh, bite him. Oh, wait a minute.
Foley trying to mandible claw. Mick Foley with a mandible claw.
Get out of here. Do something. Get it out of your mouth.
Help. Batista calling for help.
Yes, he is.
And boy, he got it in the form of Randy Orton, the Intercontinental Champion. That hard kick to the head. And Flair now tagged back in.
Got to be careful with that mandible claw. Can hit you from anywhere.
Yeah. Orton and Batista do the damage. They bring the children back in to put everything back together. And Flair, again, not allowing Mick Foley to gain an advantage.
The only thing worse than that naked mandible claw is when Foley puts that nasty, stinking old sweat sock over his hand and then stick the mandible claw in your mouth.
Batista now. Sending Mick Foley, excuse me.
Oh, no!
And Mick, out of nowhere, that swinging neck breaker. I gotta believe, in all due respect to the great Mick Foley, that was out of desperation. Well, the Rock is well rested. Rock to get back in there. Mick Foley needs to make a tag, and Batista has got to prevent it. Mick trying to pick himself up and does so. And boom! Foley and Batista are both colliding with those clotheslines. But the younger, bigger, stronger Batista feeling perhaps a little lesser the effect. And there's a tag to Ric Flair again. It seems like when Evolution gets themselves into a tough position.
Come on in, Rick. Style and profile.
Oh, no, but Mick Foley didn't.
Tag. The Mad Revolution.
And the Rock now, rocking and socking on Ric Flair.
Smack is being laid down
by the Rock. The flying forearm and the two-third generation star.
No.
The Rock and Orton in the ring. Orton just got the knee.
Oh, no, look at him.
And the Rock just, looked like Batista was shot out of a cannon.
Rock is on fire. He's launching Evolution left the room. Oh, no.
Oh, God, a spine buster. What a spine buster slam by Batista.
You don't keep a good animal down low.
Oh, where do it?
Off the Rock.
Wait a minute.
He wants to mock the Rock like the Rock mocked him earlier. Yes, this is the way it's going to be done. Throw out that elbow pad and do it. T-Bone's electrifying move. It's sports entertainment today.
Yeah.
The Ric Flair.
Oh, Flair style the profile. One move too long. Ooh. A right hand by the Rock, but not him. And the Rock now hammering away on Batista. Another DDT, Batista's head. Bouncing off the canvas, spine buster. A spine on the pine by the great one.
Oh, no. Well, this is the way it's supposed to be done. This is the move that has electrified the millions and millions of fans all over the world. It's the people's elbow.
A Rock dropping the elbow to the sternum of the Nature Boy. Man, what a matchup. 2-on-3 handicap match. The Rock now by the cover. Elbow Flair. Boy, that was close. I'll tell you, that was extremely close to being over.
Well, the Rock can't believe it. That had to take a lot out of the Rock. He might have shot his best shots.
And the Rock, we got a one. Oh, thumb the eye with a
magical thumb.
And there's a Randy Orton, the 2/3 generation stars. Back are the two legal men now. And Orton looking for RKO.
Rock bottom.
The Rock now. Turn the hook. Can't hook the leg.
Hey,
and Flair
picking the legs.
Flair pulled the Rock outside.
Rock returned the favor there.
Got pulled outside by Flair. What is Flair doing?
Yeah, he's going crazy.
Flair got a steel chair.
Flair has snapped.
Referee stepping out here to try to restrain Flair. Batista now. Hammering away at the great one, the
hey!
Rock. Sit down powerbomb with awesome velocity. Tremendous authority on that sit down powerbomb. And now Orton may be able to get this victory for Evolution. He's got his arm over the Rock. Oh no, you got all the Rock, did he? Oh yes, yes, the Rock hit that.
Oh, the best laid plans.
I thought
Evolution had pulled off a masterpiece there.
Little Rock kicked out as much as just got a shoulder off the canvas, so that's all it took. That's all he needed to do. The Rock.
He looks up and he sees Mick Foley.
Looking to walk tall here.
It's hard to miss Mick Foley.
Looking to get the tag with that man, Mick Foley. Holding onto that tag team rope. How much gas is left in the tank of the hardcore legend? The Rock is close to making a tag.
Oh, he got
the tag.
He got it.
Foley and Orton. Here comes Flair. Batista being taken to the ropes and a right hand knockdown. Randy Orton and Mick Foley, the legal men in this match. And Foley, the double arm DDT.
This is not going to be good for Evolution. With the Rock and then. Oh, there it is.
Look who's here.
I see it.
Taco King to WrestleMania 20.
That nasty stink. Oh, you smell the stench.
Mr. Taco.
Mr. Taco.
It's where it all begins again.
Oh, look out, Randy.
And oh, Randy Orton.
Nature Boy Ric Flair, Batista, and Ricky Orton.
That was beautiful, JR.
Mick Foley thought it was a two count, but his shoulders are down for three as Orton scores in the bottom of the ninth out of nowhere for the RKO, and Mick Foley cannot believe it. Mick Foley came home to Madison Square Garden after 4 years away from the ring, and this is how it has ended for him at WrestleMania 20.
You should have stayed down, Foley. You should have stayed home like Randy Orton begged you to do. Look at the celebration by Evolution, JR. These guys are on top of the world now, and you know what? There's nothing that's going to stop Evolution. This is just the beginning, JR. This is just the beginning. Wait till tonight when Triple H retains his world championship.
Mick Foley and The Rock gave us all they had here. It was two men against three. Let's not forget that. I'm not making excuses for either man. They're both proud athletes.
Wait, The Rock looks a little ticked.
Well, I'm sure both these men have got to be disappointed. I mean, WrestleMania is the grandest stage. We know what it means.
This is WrestleMania 20, the biggest of them all. And these guys are standing here, a couple of losers.
Well, they're not losers. They lost this match. But that man, The Rock.
What I want to know is, why is this crowd applauding Foley? He's a loser. Listen.
I think you call it respect.